Nine games on the power play. They went 2-for-4 though in their last outing against LA. 8-0 in the season when they do get a power play goal, and now it's Pierre Engvall, shorthanded, Engvall, and on he scores! Pierre Engvall, his first NHL goal, and it's a shorthanded marker.
Goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs, and maybe that's how you kill the penalty killing problems. Go get one offensively.